And a hush fell over the crowd. Good morning. Good morning, everybody. Welcome to our second annual Bennington Elementary Talent Show. We've got some wonderful acts for you today. Those of you that are watching, we hope that we are live and you are seeing us. Audience members, please make sure that you are being respectful of all of our performers up here and making sure we clap for them when they're all done. It takes a lot of courage to get up here and do all of these wonderful things. And so before we start, let's give all of our fourth and fifth grade performers a round of applause. There's a lot of prep that goes into them, as well as all of us here at school. So I want to thank Mrs. Hoffa for organizing all of this, Mrs. Schaffert for helping us with our music. We've had some specialists who help us as far as the planning and the rehearsals, Mr. Johannick and Mrs. Hankey. So thank you for all of your help to make this a great morning. All right, we are going to get started with our very first act, and he would like to introduce himself.
My name is Colin May, and my talent is archery.
All right, very nice, Colin. While I didn't see that video, I can imagine you made some pretty good shots there. Great job. All right, while we get this moved out of the way, I'd like to introduce our next act. We have London, Kara, and Jade dancing to California Girls.
Greetings, loved ones. Let's take a chill.
Pearl, Lydia, and Lexi with the stage crew of Hannah, and they will be singing We Don't Talk About Bruno.
Sky that doesn't mind. in the sky. With a mischievous grin, thunder. You tell the story of my sunny vagabond. Bruno says it looks like rain.
Why do you
serve us? Doing so, he floods my brain.
I want to see him
perilous, buried in a hurricane.
What a joyous day, but anyway,
we don't talk about Bruno. No, 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 no. We don't talk about Bruno.
Fantastic. I know we're not supposed to talk about Bruno, but I think I'm going to be talking about that one for a while. Yeah. All right, our next act is Addison Oreskovich, and she will be playing the piano. To see.
Just feel that beat singing, oh, oh, oh.
Is our next act, and he will be playing the piano.
I can't move the mountains. I can't make
out of my room, waiting on a miracle. I can't heal what's broken, can't control the morning hurricane, can't keep down this potion, and this devotion. Always waiting on a miracle, a miracle. Always walking alone, always wanting for more. Like I'm still at that door, longing to shine like all of you shine. All I need is a change, all I need is a chance. All I know is I can stand on the side. The mountains make new trees and flowers grow. Someone please just let me know where to walk. I'm waiting on a miracle. I would heal what's broken, stolen family, something new. Who I am inside, what can I do? I'm waiting on a miracle, so here I go. I wanna rain, come on, rain. I've been chasing and steadfast and steady. Bless me now, to bless us all those years ago. You gave us a miracle. Am I too late for a miracle?
Excellent job, Lindsay. You don't need to wait for a miracle. You're a miracle. All right. Our next act is our crazy cuckoo comedian child, Callie Avenel.
Knock, knock. Luke, look through the people and find out. I'm gonna start out with the easy one. Why does Peter Pan always fly? He never lands. I have a really serious question for you. I always think about this. There's some odd reason why my clothes always shrink. It's either because of the dryer or the refrigerator. This is a joke for the moms. There was a mother in labor, and she started shouting, wouldn't, shouldn't, didn't, can't, and willn't. Then the doctor just said, don't worry, ma'am, those are just contractions. If you come into the bathroom, American, and come out of the bathroom, American, what are you in the bathroom?
You're
here. Yes! What is brown and sticky? Yes. Knock, knock.
Yeah.
Control freak. No. It's control freak who? Why did a weird child tiptoe past the medicine cabinet? She didn't want to awaken the sleeping pills. And I have a construction joke. Want to hear it? Well, that's good because I'm still working on it. Who wants to know my favorite animal? I'll give you a hint. I have one last joke. Why do fish live in salt water? They would sneeze in pepper water.
She's got jokes. All right, our next act. We will have some dancers. Talia Hakey, Harper Young, and Macy McGrath. Ladies, we'll never stop believing in you. All right, our next act is Ella and Grayson, who will also be doing a lyrical dance.
Time after time.
Fantastic. Absolutely beautiful, ladies. All right, we have Harbor Crow, Harbor Dance Machine, dancing to Welcome to New York. But if that's what New York's all about, I want to go. All right, we have Vera and Callie dancing.
Skies get rough, I'm giving you
Beautiful, ladies. Very, very beautiful. All right, our next performer is playing the piano, Mr. Eli Sukra. Wonderful job, Eli. Thank you. All right, our next performer will be performing the spider, and this is Eamon Owens. But I have Mitchell Jumper singing "We Didn't Start the Fire."
We
communist bloc. Roy Tom jumper on to Sneedy Dog, Indian who falls proper on the clock. Einstein, James Dean, Brooklyn got a winning team, Dave Crockett, Peter Pan, Elvis, Christy, DC, Man, Bottle, Budapest, Alabama, Cruise, Just, Princess, Race, Plain, Blitz, Trouble in the Sewer, the Beat is tough to fight out. It was all the times that the world was turning. We didn't start the fire. No, we didn't light it, but we tried to fight it.
Very great, Mitchell. I was dancing backstage. You had me moving and grooving. All right, our next performer is Vivian Winter, who will be performing a cheer routine. Lost Boy.
Always on the run from Captain. friends who could bellow when they don't leave. Even Captain Hook, you are my perfect storybook. Neverland, I love you so you know. My home sweet home forever, a lost boy at last. Peter Pan, Tinkerbell, Wendy, darling. Even Captain Hook, you are my perfect storybook. Neverland, I love you so you know. My home sweet home forever, a lost boy at last. And for always, I will say. Lost boy from Neverland, usually hanging out with Peter Pan and little bird we played in the woods, always on the run from Captain Hook.
All right, our next act is Kennedy, Trinity, and Ellie dancing to Let Us Go.
Hello, this is supposed to be funny, so you can laugh if you want to, but you don't have to.
Snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like the swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't fear, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. Turn away and slam the door. I don't care what they're going to say. Let the storm rage on. Cold never bothered me anymore. It's funny how some distance makes everything seem small. And the fears that once controlled me can't get to me at all. It's time to see what I can do to test the limits and break through. No right, no wrong, no rules for me. I'm free. Let the storm rage on.
dropped and I could wear it. All right, we have Mr. Alec Luther singing the lazy song. Oh, a different song.
The what? The what? Before I start singing, I would like you, everybody in this gym, to just start doing this.
There once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a bully of team. The fireman and the carnival, I believe. Soon may the world come to bring my surety. One day when the time has done, we'll take a leave. Hang on to it for sure, that a pirate will board. Hold on, and then score it, take the wheel in tow. Soon may the world come to bring my surety. One day when the time has done, we'll take a leave. Before the moon dive hit the water, the whale still came up and caught her. The sea harpened and fought her when she dived alone. Soon may the whaleman come to bring us surety. One day when the tunnel is done, we'll take a leave and go. No will to speak, the captain's name was not a weak. He belonged to the willman's creed, he took that ship in tow. Soon may the willman come to bring a surety. One day when the time is done, we'll take our leave and go. Da 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 da. Days or even more, the limits trapped and take once more. Oh, once were last, there were only four, but still a limited door. Soon may the willowman come to bring us surety. One day when the time is done, we'll take our leave and go. It's far up here, if it's still on, the wind's not gone, and the wind's not gone. The willowman says, if you let go to the doors, then come to ruin. Soon may the willowman come to bring us surety. One day when the time is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the willowman come to bring us surety. One day when the time is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Great job, thank you. All right, thank you for your patience as we prepare for our next tumbling act. We have Gavin Slaughter.
Thank you.
You truly are Gavin the Great. My goodness, I was worried about you getting dizzy up here. All right, our next act is Miss Celia Smith, who will be singing Fireflies by Owl City.
Costa Rica, Belize, Nicaragua, Bermuda, Bahamas, Tobago, Taiwan,
Paraguay, Uruguay, Serbia, the French Guiana, Barbados, and Guam, Norway, Sweden, Iceland, Poland, Germany, now in one piece, Switzerland, Austria, Czechoslovakia, Italy, Turkey, and Greece, India, Pakistan, Burma, Afghanistan, Thailand, Poland, Bhutan, Myanmar, China, Malaysia, the Bangladesh, Malaysia, China, Korea, Japan, Mongolia, Alaska, the Mediterranean, the Philippines, Taiwan, Sri Lanka, New Guinea, Sumatra, New Zealand, and Borneo, Vietnam, Tunisia, Morocco, Uganda, and Boys, and Baba, Djibouti, Botswana, Mozambique, Zambia, Swaziland, Gambia, Guinea, Algeria, and Ghana.
Great job, Yuli. Fantastic. All right, we are down to our very last act. I'm calling them the Let's Grow Go Bros. These are our fifth grade gentlemen. Here we go.
Thank you,
Josie. Thanks, Josie.
Walking by yourself.
baby. That is a wrap. Let's give everybody a big hand. I want to thank everybody again for all of the time and effort our performers put into today. I am so, so proud and so, so grateful to be a part of such a wonderful place. I promise I won't start crying, but it's coming, so I'm not going to say much more, but I'm so proud of everybody here today. Those of you that are watching live stream, we're just going to shut the volume down and keep this playing, and we'll start back up at 10:15. So thank you to those of you who joined us today. One more round of applause. and a hush fell over the crowd. Great job. Okay, we're here for our kindergarten and first talent show. Thank you to those of you that are joining us today on live stream and those of you that are here in the audience. Thank you for being here. And let's give all of our performers today a round of applause. It takes a lot of courage to come up and do this, and so we are so proud of you. All right, we are going to kick it off with two singers, Anne and Claire Schaffert, singing How Far I'll Go. Is Ella Yonke.
Thank you. Great job, Ella. I love all those moves. I think I can do one of them. How's that, Ella? Pretty good? All right. Our next performer is Finley Johnson, who will be playing the piano. Performer needs a mat because she is the flexible Adelise.
Peter Pan.
And when the boy we played in the woods, always on the run from Captain Hook. I'm a lost boy, they say to me, away from the love we have seen. And I'm told to lost boys from me, and lost boys from me are free. Neverland is home to lost boys like me, and lost boys like me are free.
Great job, Ava. All right, our next performer also needs a mat. She goes by Acrobatic Alexa.
Seemed like done really easily. Found a new girl and it only took a couple weeks. Remember when you said that you wanted to give me the world? Good for you, I guess that you've been working on yourself. I guess the therapist I found for you should really help. Or you could be a better man for your brand new girl. I guess you're getting everything you want. You're caught in the car and your career's really taking off. It's like you never even happened, baby. Tell me what is up with that. Your career was like you never even met me. Remember when you swore to God I was the only person who ever got you? Well, screw that, screw it. You will never have to hide the way you know that I do. Good for you, you're happy, healthy, naughty. If you want the chance to ask, good for you, you do.
Great job, Alexa. All right, I hope that you are ready for some laughs. Our next performer is McKinnon Heller, the jokester.
Why doesn't the elephant use the computer?
Why?
It's afraid of the mouse. What did the stick of gum say to the other before they fight? Do you want a piece of me? What do you call an animal that robbed a bank? A burglar? What's the place to plant flowers at school? Kindergarten. Why did the man bring a clock on the plane? He wanted to see time fly. What did the witch's car say? Broom, broom. Knock, knock. Boo. You don't have to cry about it. It's almost summer.
Oh, he's got jokes. He's got jokes. All right. Our next performer is Mr. Logan Ron, who will be singing Dance Monkey.
they say, oh my God, I see the way you shine. Take my hand, my baby, and place them both in mine. You know you stopped me deaf when I was passing by. And now I'm glad to see you next one more time. Ooh, I see you, see you, see you every time. No more I let go of love. Ooh, you make me wanna cry. But now I'm glad to see you dance one more time. So I said, tears for me, I've never seen anybody do things to before. And it says, oh, for me, and what in time I make you do me die, I said, oh my God, I see you walking by. Take my hands, my teeth, and look me in my eyes. Just like a monkey, I've been dancing my whole life. Would you just bear to see your face one more time? Ooh, I see you, see you, see you every time. You know my heart, I let go of her. Ooh, you make me wanna cry. And now I'm there to see your face one more time. So it's like, kiss me, I never seen anybody do things to me before. And it's like, move on me.
Great job, Logan. I don't know if you saw me, but I was sure dancing over there while you were singing. All right. Our next act is Kyra Swinney, who will be doing a magic trick.
I will be doing the cutting magic trick. I will put this rope in the cutter and then it will cut the rope. Alakazam, cut this rope. Ta-da! I will put it back now. Abracadabra Kazam, put the rope back together. Ta-da!
Great job, Kyra. I don't know how you put that rope back together. It must be magic. Our final act today is Mr. Calvin Winter, and he will be doing a science experiment.
I'll be using two chemicals and erupting Diet Coke with two special ingredients. Once the Mentos hit the Mento candy hits the pop, it'll immediately erupt.
Thank you.
3, 2, 1.
Quite the mad scientist, Calvin. And you leave nice messes to clean up. I love it. All right, that concludes our kindergarten and first grade talent show. We are so grateful for all of our performers. Let's give them one more big round of applause. Those of you that are kindergartners, we hope that maybe this gave you some ideas of some things you could do next year as first graders. All right, those of you that are watching at home, thank you for joining us. And those of you that are here with us today, thank you for coming. Have a great rest of the day.